These will be your general guiding principles of what kind of company you're looking at investing in. Remember, your guidelines ultimately serve your objective. Defining this makes eliminating companies that aren't within your thesis purview easy. Your guidelines start with, I prefer. And an example is, I prefer to invest in SaaS companies. Or, I prefer to invest in only revenue shares. Or, I prefer to invest in lower valuation companies.